cannot unlock your LG phone. Connect it to the computer. Open PassFab Android Unlocker. Select Remove Screen Lock. Click Start. This will erase all your data in your phone. Click Yes to confirm. Follow the guide to enter factory reset mode. Press and hold the volume down button and power button. Release the power button for 3 seconds when the screen shows LG logo. Use volume buttons to select yes, and use power button to confirm. Wait for a while. And you can reset your LG phone.